ladies and gentlemen. Now that's what I call a Bob Smith dog. You guys want canines out here for Schutzen, Ring Sport, Mondo, all that security, or just for my own street dog? Do we have rental houses? When I get ready to walk in the yard like this, I don't need to walk around here afraid that someone is out there in the bushes. You out there in the bushes, my dog's gonna find you. He's gonna hold him bar, and if you run, he's gonna bite you. Simple as that. We got like 300,000 to a $500,000 insurance worth of umbrella policy. They're driving there but bite anybody, and that's what's happening. I just hope that it doesn't. It's always good to have a little insurance, right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Bob.